back. It's a hearse.
No, it's I, Count Gregula. And welcome back to the crypt, where we always say, you can't keep a good man down, unless you drain his blood, that is. Well, now it gives me great pleasure to introduce my better half.
Yes, you better, darling.
The mother of my bats.
Yeah, she's our mommy.
She changes my diapers.
That's right, children. And now here she comes, your mommy, and my lovely and beautiful wife, Countess Gregula.
Greetings, mortals and morsels.
Greetings, my dear Count.
Oh, it's so good to be back in the crypt again, dear.
Oh, it sure is. And the people watching us are in for a super treat tonight.
Ooh, darling, whatever could you mean?
Well, not only are we going to be showing the 1958 sci-fi flick Missile to the Moon, but also our roving correspondents Greg and Linda recently took a field trip to the Cult TV Expo presents the superhero celebration to meet various special guests.
Oh, darling, I'm so jealous. This is exciting. Oh, I haven't had this much fun since the last time we did a show. Why don't you tell us a little bit more about the movie now?
Well, this little black and white gem is about two escaped convicts who get caught hiding out in a rocket by scientist Dirk Green, who forces them to pilot the ship to the moon.